So for a zing, you're gonna have the right hand at eye level. All right, the angles are gonna be very small, maybe 30 degrees or less. Right next to the bell, right here, eye level. And you just lift up the right hand, all right? So you wanna make sure that you don't press in and then zing. You really gotta practice getting that articulation right. Right. And it's gonna take a specific touch, so get that down.